Hi, good morning everyone. I am Mr. Parth Das. I am going to discuss about the sentence. In the previous class, we have discussed about sentence and phrase. Today, in this class, we are going to talk about types of sentences. According to the expressions used in the sentence or given by the sentences, the different types of expression the sentences give, we divide the sentences into four types. First one is declarative. Second one is interrogative. Third one is imperative. And fourth one is exclamatory. Now, so these are the four types of sentences. First one is declarative, second one is interrogative, and third one is imperative, and fourth one is exclamatory. Now, first one, declarative. What is the meaning of declarative sentence? Declarative sentence is also called as statement, or assertive sentence also we can say. Declarative sentence means when we declare or when we state anything. Anything that is spoken by anything that is stated by anyone, so that is called as declarative. Declarative means to declare something. For example, it is raining outside. It is raining outside, so it is a declaration or it is a statement. Or if I say, he is an honest man. So it is also a statement, means someone is declaring or someone is stating something. So declarative means when we state something or when we declare something. So that is called as declarative sentence. Now, point out something in this sentence. These sentences are always ended with a full stop. Means after the completion of these sentences, we used to put a full stop, and here the sentences will give the statement only. These are also called as assertive sentences. These sentences are again divided into two types, positive sentence and negative sentence. In positive sentence, we give positive statements, and in negative sentence, we give negative statements. Like doesn't, do not, basically in negative sentences we use not. Okay, so this is about declarative sentence. Now, next kind we are going to discuss is interrogative sentence. Now, what is the meaning of interrogative sentence? Interrogative sentence, here intero means to ask question. Means in these types of sentences we use a question mark. Means these sentences are used to ask questions to anyone. The questions may be yes no type or WH type, question tag types, or whatever it can be. So now let us say, if I say how are you, we are using a question mark. We are asking a question. For example, next one, do you like flowers? Again, question mark. Now here you see, I have used here, how are you? We are not going to answer the question using yes no type. We are going to give some statement. So this is WH type sentence, interrogative sentence. And here, do you like flowers? This question is used in yes no type. If I ask, do you like flowers? Then we are going to reply by using yes or no. Yes, I like, or no, I don't like. And another one, question tags, like he likes fruits. If we want to make it question, then we will use doesn't he. Okay, so this is about interrogative sentence. Now next one, imperative sentence. What are imperative sentences? In imperative sentences, we used to give command, suggestion, advice, or order to someone. Like you do your work. And sit down, or you should take a nap now. So basically, we used to give suggestions, order, or do request. For example, please help me to do this sum. So this type of sentences are used in imperative sentences. Now, next kind is exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentences are used to show sudden surprise or any expression. And we use exclamation mark in these sentences. Means we used to use this mark, this punctuation mark, exclamation mark in exclamatory sentences. We used to show our sudden feeling, surprise, or happiness, sorrow, anything. It can be shown by this type of sentences. For example, wow, how beautiful the flower is. So wow, this is a surprise. For example, oof, I got hurt. So this is also showing some sorrow, some sudden expression. So this is about exclamatory sentence. So these are the four types of sentences: declarative sentence, interrogative sentence, and imperative sentence, and last one is exclamatory sentence. So these are the four types of sentences. Thank you.